Cassidy's over there. He passed the forward. Cross. 2-on-1. First one drop to the front. 2-on-1. Players are watching, there's no whistles. Start the drill. Players have to be engaged. And the D passes. Player comes across. Come across the blue line and the next play. Great, now they go because the play's over. He passes down. One high, one low, one fast, one slow, and they play the position out. Coaches are in there as an option, if they do the pass to. So the guys with red helmets follow the play in. He gets cut past the coach, that ends the drill. Same thing happening down here. The benefit of this is the coaches can coach or participate instead of being a traffic cop. Players are more engaged.